A radio wave has a frequency of 100 megahertz. Providing your answer in scientific notation, what is its period in seconds?
The Science Bowl is a competition that begins on a regional level and goes to a national level where kids compete in chemistry, physics, biology, engineering, energy, and earth science.
We go through a lot of sample questions at practice using deductive reasoning and using process of elimination, knowing like how to buzz quickly and just how to be confident in your answers.
The competition is very, very, very difficult. You never know what's going to happen.
Yes.
X.
X is correct. Pyrite.
Charlotte is mighty and brilliant. She's passionate about what she's doing. Nico is really on the engineering side. He's into things that he builds with his hands. Miro Furtado is a 10th grader who's in BC Cal because you can't win Science Bowl without a great mathematician. And then Lisa is a senior who has taken AP Physics. She's really good on the bonus rounds.
As a coach, Ms. Benjamin just kind of lets us do what we do. We decide how much we study, we decide what to study, we find our own materials.
Oh, it's the lighted one that's short.
6 seconds.
Is that Z?
5, 4, 3, 2. That's correct.
It's very fast and you have to make a decision and be like, here I go, I'm answering. So once we get to nationals, I think the most important thing is just to try as hard as we can.
It's got 4 things and they're all bonds, it's a trihedral. It's got 4 things and 3 of them are bonds and 1 of them is a lone pair, it's a pyramidal.
Today was the competition for the nationals in the Science Bowl.
TJ was definitely one of the most difficult schools. We had them first rounds.
Guanine cytosine pairs contain more of what?
Hydrogen bonds.
That's correct.
They were far more aggressive with the buzzers.
Mm-hmm. They also beat me on the buzzer on the igneous rock question.
I know, me too.
Yeah.
I heard that and I was like, that is the one rock question I know.
This is round 2 right now, so round 3 is going to be our next one.
X squared plus BX plus C equals 0.
Our team-wise had a bit of a stumbling.
500 volts.
That is correct.
We got trounced today and I still enjoyed thoroughly just the competition. The close ones that we won and that we lost were just a ton of fun, and getting the questions right was extraordinarily satisfying.
B2.
X.
X is correct.
It was nice to know that losing did not mean like disaster or the end of the world. And as a captain, I was a little bit worried that if we lost, my teammates would like hate me forever and blame me. And nobody's done that. Everyone's been really nice.
It makes you both focused and broader in any sort of learning you want to do.
It's been really fun getting to know my team members. They're really interesting people. They're very smart. They're funny.
You'll meet the future leaders of the country in science and math and technology. And if you feel like you belong in that group, this is the place for you.